haven't seen you in a while. I've been worried. So, what'll it be? I like it.
I'll go with this.
Ooh, I like it.
I'll go with this.
There, all done.
Go with this.
Ooh, I like it.
I'll go with this.
Ooh, I like it. There, all done.
I'll go with this.
Ooh, I like it.
I'll go with this. This.
Ooh, I like it.
Johannes, how was it you figured out a way to stop the crystal from corrupting me?
I hate to say it, but I borrowed a bit from Alfred's research. He was studying ways to slow down objects. My attempts only worked when I placed Enochian script equivalent to what he chose in the same circular pattern.
I think I understand. Sort of.
Do you now?
I understand that you're far smarter than me.
And a poor teacher, apparently.
Have you learned anything new?
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters.
Thank you. Ah!
haven't seen you in a while. What are we transmuting this time?
I'll go with this. I'll go with this. I'll go with this. I'll go with this. I'll go with this.
There, all done. I like it.
I'll go with this. 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 I'll go with this.
With this. Ooh, I like it.
Johannes, how was it?
He was my attempt.
I think I understand.
Something new to offer you. What are you looking to buy? What are you looking to sell? Thank you. Come back anytime.
Wait! I'm a good killer barber!
Butchers and cutthroats all say as much.
I'm not a cutthroat. I've never cut anyone. Well, I have, but it's these scissors. They've cursed me to become a demon.
Then why not cast them aside?
Cast them aside? If I could take them off, I wouldn't be cursed! Duh! The name's Todd. And the only way my curse will be lifted is if I barber my way through 666 different hairstyles.
Well, why not just make the hairstyles up then? Lop a little off here or there.
Ah, there's a penalty for sloppy lopping. If I don't give my patrons good haircuts, the scissors kill them dead.
You have the worst curse ever.
Yes, quite literally, yes. Please, can you help me find information about hairstyles? I'll cut you for free.
That is not an enticing offer.
No, not cut you, cut it. Wait, what are you even worried about? You look like you could rip me into 100 pieces.
I really could. All right, you have a deal.
Fascinating. People do their hair like this? Thank you. The look suits you fine. Well, you got over that hairstyle quickly. A shame. My scissors are extra sharp today.
Thank you. you.